Do you have a small yellowish-white bump on the white part of your eye that appears to pop out when you look in the mirror? If so, you may have a pinguecula. A pinguecula is a fleshy yellowish growth located on the white part of the eye. While this growth usually develops on the side of the eye closer to your nose, I've seen many cases where it occurs on both sides. Truth be told, pinguecula are very common, especially in areas with sunny climates. Like a pterygium, it's important to note that this eye condition is associated with increased exposure to sunlight, wind, and airborne debris. Now, many people don't even realize that they have these small fleshy bumps because they don't typically cause any symptoms. However, it is possible for a pinguecula to cause dryness, irritation, and redness. Fortunately, to prevent your eyes from developing a pinguecula, or to keep your pinguecula from popping out further, there are some easy steps you can take. When outdoors, wear sunglasses that have good UVA and UVB protection. Make sure your sunglasses have good coverage around both sides. Consider using artificial tears to keep your eyes lubricated, as this can reduce irritation as well. Occasionally, a pinguecula can become large and inflamed, in which case medications, such as topical steroids, may be required temporarily. Lastly, in very rare cases, surgical treatment is required to remove them. If you have a pinguecula, it is a great idea to get your eyes checked regularly by an eye care professional who can monitor the condition over time.